working with kids is wonderful. My favorite is behaviors and working on their coping skills. I have a couple that I work with, and the parents have actually said even at home, they know the difference. Seeing how they grow is what keeps me in this field. The county ended up introducing a program at Loyalist where it was online or apprenticeship, and it was just perfect for me so that I could do online courses while working for the YMCA in the field, so I could get my diploma for the ECE program.